Prime Minister Narendra Modi, who is on a four-nation tour, arrived in Germany's Berlin on Monday. Upon landing in Berlin, the Prime Minister will directly depart for Meseberg, the official state guest house of the Germany. Over the next 6 days, Prime Minister Modi will visit Germany, Spain, Russia and France. The tour will start with a visit to Germany, where Prime Minister Modi will hold a bilateral meeting with Chancellor Angela Merkel and call on German President Frank-Walter Steinmeier.